In this video, we'll show you how to update the software or firmware on your Garmin Fenix 3 or Fenix 3 HR. Now, this will work if you're paired with your smartphone, but we're going to show you how to do it with Garmin Express plugged into your computer with the USB cable. So let's flip over to Garmin Express and proceed from there. So from Garmin Express, let's add the device. If we're plugged in, it will detect our Fenix 3. And we're going to click on Add Device. From here, we're going to sign into our Garmin Connect. Here we already have an account created, so let's log in. And we're going to then synchronize the settings. And we're going to click on Next down here at the bottom right. And with the Fenix 3, you do have the option to synchronize with your Wi-Fi. We're going to skip this step right now. We'll revisit that in another video. So let's click on Next at the bottom right and synchronize. Notice that we're up to date. We do have our firmware 4.20. Now, Garmin Express might tell us that we have a software update to apply, but if you're synchronizing with your smartphone, you may not have this notification. So what we're gonna do now is flip over to our Fenix and show you where you can go to see whether or not you have a software update to apply. Normally you have a display on your watch to install, but let's show you how you can get to it. All right, so let's unplug the Fenix 3 from the USB charger. Let's give it a few seconds. It may update on its own. Let's wait, hang on, wait for it. Here we go. Once it's done doing this, let's press and hold the up button to get to our main menu. So let's press and hold the up button right there. And let's get into settings by pressing on the start button. And let's scroll all the way down the list. This is going to be a really long list. And let's get down to our system. Press start, and let's scroll all the way down to our software update. And you can always come to here to see whether or not you have an update, whether or not you're synchronizing with a smartphone or not. Here we have an update available. We can install now. Let's press start, and this will actually start the update. So let's let it sit. It's going to take a few minutes, and once it's done, we'll get back to it. Now, when you update your watch, the Fenix is going to restart. It's going to go blank, and you should see the Garmin logo appear. Let's sit for a minute, 2 minutes for it to restart. And once it restarts, we should get to our main clock face. So let's go and verify that the update installed. So let's press and hold the up button. Let's get down to settings. And we're going to go all the way down to system, and we're going to go to about, and we can verify that the firmware is 4.2.0. And that is how you verify that the software update. You can always go back to this software update and check. When you sync with your smartphone, it will download the update via your smartphone. So you don't necessarily have to do it with Garmin Express, but Garmin Express will let you know.